Didn't want to let him back too easily.
Yeah, I agree. If you got it, you can push a bit more. Go, go, go. Go, Kevin, go, go, go. If you got power-ups, use them. Roman, it's been updated. You're looking really good. Come on, Badger. See if you can hold like 400, 410. Ooh, nice, 500. You're going good. Here comes Kayla with power-ups. If you got some, use them. You and Kayla have a huge gap. 12 seconds.
Thank you.
Kayla's pretty quick.
Repeat, Frank.
Kayla's pretty tough if you want to move her off. You'll break her spirit if you keep it up. Shift lanes. Don't let her get draft. Yeah, perfect play. You're on a wheel, I was just about to say. You're up to 14 seconds. 13.
Thank you.
14. About 13, I guess. Oh, that was a nice over. Two kilometers to go. Just under 4 minutes of total effort. You got this. Beth's trying to bridge. Great time for an attack. Keep it up. Yeah, yeah. Big beat. Good. You're making her use her power-ups.
None left except for Quantum.
That's got to be her last. Ooh, go hard. Go hard. You'll break her right here. Go hard. Break your spirit. Come on. Sprint hard. Come on. Hard, hard, hard. You're going to win it right here. Come on. This is it. This is the sprint for the end. Stay on it. Stay on it. You got this wrapped up. You just got to stay on it. It's all yours. Stay on it. Stay on it. She's cracking. She's hurting. There you are. Beautiful.
Thank you, Frank. Thank you.
Beautiful. Perfection, man. That was really good.
That was deep. Thank you. What did you think, Elizabeth? Sent that scoreboard right to the Team 3R chat. Show them where it's at.
There you go.
I made something.
You have a plan for this, Frank?
I think it's good to get out early. How you feeling?
I was tired.
So, if you're feeling good, we can try and get out early. I can try and pull you. If you're not feeling good, we could wait for a couple of laps to stay with the main pack. But the leaders will get quite a gap on us.
I'm not so great on the corners here.
Okay, let's just go hard right at the start. So what we'll do is we'll drop a razor in a corner. Drop the razor right away, get up to speed. When you hit that first corner, drop the corner taper. Then when we go up the hill, we'll use weight lifted, but when you get to the top of the hill, you got to slow to 36.
Understood.
And then from there, hopefully we have a gap, and we just try to maintain that gap with conservative corners. The downhill, you can go quite fast, and it's where you can gain a lot of time because other people rest. So it's about, you want to get to about 49, 50 on the downhill.
You'll hit your razor how soon after the start?
About a count of two.
Got it. Does anything replenish?
The razor replenishes. We'll use that as we see fit as we go. A lot of people won't necessarily think of this, but using the razor on the downhill and getting some rest while maintaining full speed is a good play.
Understood.
While this isn't attacked the middle is a good place to be when you're going through rocks.
By the way, I'm also obsessed with titles. And as I look over, I think to myself, Velocity Invitational would have worked fine. You don't need Team Race. Way more tired than I realized.
I just crashed. And I'm tired too. You know, Kevin, you're not far off. Just stay, keep a pace. They'll fade.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah, see if you can hold around 380. Just a little over threshold. And get in front of these like four people and you're going to be in a good spot.
Five laps is a lot.
So interesting, the front isn't any further away from you, Kevin. So as you round this next corner, if you've got anything left, give me about 410 watts for as long as you can.
Okay.
Stay on the throttle. These guys are not in your rest. You're going right by them. Great positioning. Watch your speed, 36. Then back on the throttle.
All power-up's gone.
You don't need them. Long race.
Ryan overcooked.
Yep. Okay, don't use the downhill here. Come on. 400, 410. Come on, you can do it.
What are my corner speeds?
50. Just get back to Allison, then you can rest on her wheel. And she'll pull you for the next couple of laps. Watch your speed, watch your speed. Center lane, center lane. Okay, give me all you got, see if you can get to Allison. Dig deep, dig deep. VO2 max effort. Come on. Well played. Come on, just a little ways back. But not far. You're going to start catching some people. They're fading. Watch your speed. Still 4 kilometers to go on the front. A lot of time. You got a rabbit. Catch it. Next downhill, you have to use as a rest. So you got to work hard until the next downhill. Inside, inside, move inside, move to the middle, move to the middle.
Afraid to move when turning.
I hear you. You can always move to the outside. Inside is the one that's dangerous. Come on, you're going to be back at that downhill in no time and get a full rest. Come on, dig deep. Big effort all the way through the top of the hill, and then you get to rest. Just will it. You can will it. Come on. You got this. Play dangerous with go through this turn at speed. Don't worry about it. At the top of the hill, I want you to be at 35 kph. Don't slow
okay.
down. You got it. Come on. Just a little more to go. Come on. Get beat. You're almost there. Keep up the pace. Don't fade. Come on, come on. Get all the way to the downhill now. Then take your rest. Sprint into the downhill and then totally stop. Sprint, 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 sprint. Okay, total rest, total rest.
Screw that, different muscles.
Okay.
These are my descending muscles. What are my speed maximums on these corners, please?
I'm not sure exactly. Not a lot. They're pretty slow. Oh, she used it a little bit late. Sucks to be her. Watch it, watch it. Yeah, a lot of times I ride by feel, by the way. Move right, move right.
That was a serious number of laughs on that track.
Speaking of serious number three here, oh my God.
Yeah, this is going to be a big day. Whew. Hive was working really well ahead of me. All right, have fun, Frank. Have fun, Elizabeth. I'll see you guys soon.
Frank, are you starting to theorize that sleep impacts performance?
Yeah, I've played with this for a long, many, many years. And so one night's missed rest, actually, I probably perform a little bit better on. But after that, it goes way downhill.
Yeah, they've actually done some studies which are quite comforting. When you, like, fly to Bergamo for the Felice Gimondi race and you can't sleep from 1 o'clock to 5 o'clock because you're too excited. They've definitely done some studies saying it doesn't make a damn bit of difference that first night. But you're totally right. From there on, which is why what they put the riders through in the Giro with these terrible transitions on buses, cramping, no massage, it's absolutely, absolutely brutal.
Yep, brutal's the word for it.
And it shows you that the riders have no power whatsoever. They are just trained monkeys in the UCI and ASO's eyes. And for that matter, Zwift having to go full gas all the time.
Yeah, intensity is going to be big. Three laps of this is going to hurt.
I agree. It's going to be lactate destruction.
Ideal positioning, Kevin's probably about fourth place after two laps. Then you should have enough in the tank for them to pay and for you to win.
Do you think people like Timothy and Modi have been saving energy for the last two races?
No.
It's nice seeing a full scoreboard. I'm only 1.9 points out of first place despite that terrible effort. I really should have gotten Joyce on the finish line. Was Joyce a real person?
Yes.
20-second warning.
Oh, well.
I'm in 18th place.
Don't even worry about it. Just don't go down in the next corner.
I didn't slow down enough. Kayla took it perfect. Kayla took it perfectly. You took so much time out of me on that descent. It's insane. Like 30 seconds.
Yeah, razor's edge. It's where to use it.
I was afraid I was going too fast naturally.
I used Uncrashable.
Aha! Razor's Edge ran out on me right at the wrong time. Or sorry, Uncrashable.
Oh, that's a bummer. Feels like so much more than 9% to me. New trainer comes from Netherlands tomorrow or the next day. Vibeka passed you? Yep. She had some power up still.
She put a minute 35 into me pretty quickly. Because she had some sort of technicanical back here, I think.
Yeah.
This is an elimination after the first lap.
Oh my God, there's more?
Hi, Frank. Thank you for making CB arcade.
That's Nathan.
Hi, Nathan.
Oh no, it's not Aquavello.
I'm like, oh yes, except I was like, oh no, another race? Give me a break. So much for an hour.
So much for an hour.
Well, there's a quick way out. You need it. Just ride straight into one of these pillars.
This is great. It's over, clearly over 100 TSS. Series of events. It's awesome.
Do we know how many laps? Does the first lap count?
I assume it does not. Maybe the first two, I don't know.
And are we going to have 24 laps for the winner?
Looks like it.
I will not be doing 24 laps.
They're track laps. They're fast. Come on.
Okay, good. Okay, so good luck, Frank. This is your specialty. Podium. I crashed over someone's dead body.
I just cooked it too much. Big sprint.
Kayla and I just crashed for I don't understand the reason. Oh, we slid out. I'm out.
I don't have a rider's license. I have no idea if I'm out or not.
Oh no! Oh my gosh, that was a curse.